Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a 12-box pick your team break of old Crown Royale football from back in 2015. So here on the 10th, we go back in time to 2015 to do that. Thanks to John for the Jacksonville Jaguars, Last Spot Mojo. A lot of teams there. Appreciate it, appreciate it, appreciate it. And good luck to everybody who's in this break. All right, I think I'm good. Got my... Here's the case right here, Crown Royale football from last year. And here we go. Everything ships in this Crown Royale. Everything's either like a refractor or a die cut or some weird insert or something like that. So you guys will be getting everything. We should have Playbook filled up pretty soon. I think Playbook only had one team left. And I believe that may be sold out. Let me double check here. Playbook's still not sold out, folks. So let's get that one team gone in Playbook, and then we'll do 2016 Playbook right after this. So in the meantime, 2015 Crown Royale. If you remember, that's the configuration. There you go. Aaron Rodgers on the front, 2015. All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Alright, CT Giants fan, what's going on? How are you?
That's Johnny Boudreau, Aaron Ekblad,
and good luck, everybody. We'll pop all these open and we'll fly through this. I know, hopefully no empty box in this one, huh?
Oh yeah, that's what I'm saying right there, right?
All right. Adrian Peterson, Alex Smith. We got the die cut. A lot of these die cuts, they seem to have color in there, but they're not actually numbered, so we're going to fly through those. There's Mariota, 68 out of 99. Marcus Mariota, rookie Mariota. Remember, this is 2015. We'll go to Ed and the Titans. Nice. All right, what's happening here? Jeremy Davis. And so, excuse me, for example, like this, you see the green foil, you think they're supposed to be numbered, but they're not. Jason, what's going on, man? What's breaking tonight? Everything's breaking tonight. Everything on Jaspy's Hobbyland is breaking tonight. So check out jaspyshobbyland.com. Start buying your teams, and we'll fill it and break it tonight. Michael Pruitt, 267 out of 299. Autograph, there you go. Vikings were a late pickup. That goes out to Derek. There you go, Derek. So now you can tell these refractor cards are numbered. So there's Teddy Bridgewater as well, Derek. 23 out of 199. Let's see. I guess I'll just sleeve these up as I go along. We have time today. All right. These guys not numbered. And there is a rookie royalty die cut. Duke Johnson. Nice Duke Johnson. Cleveland Browns. Derek Watley with the 243 out of 499. Duke. The Duke. Tony Romo, see these blue ones? Also not numbered. That Demarius Randall is numbered. 52 out of 99. And that is one of those die cut autographs. Nice. For the Packers. 52 out of 99. Who has the cheese heads? Derek Watley does. There you go, Derek. Don't need those. Nice. All right. Second box. In this 12 box, full case, pick your team. from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thank you and good luck, everybody. Steve Smith Sr. There's Austin Hill to 299. That's an autograph for the Jets. I think that's Adam K. Yeah, there you go, Adam. Adam K. with the Jets. Got a gold. Odell Beckham Jr. Nice. 21 out of 99 for the New York Football Giants. That goes to Karen Steele. Achievements. Peyton Manning for the Broncos. 67 out of 199. That goes to Dakota. Points. We'll randomize that off at the end. We got rookie royalty, Jameson Crowder, 257 out of 499 for Alex Uriarte with the Redskins and Frank Clark. Nice. I got that mojo. What's going on? All right, so those were your hits. Nice, moving right along. We got plenty of time tonight, folks. Still very early in the evening. I'm glad we started this first break early because we may get some good momentum going. So get into it, folks. Playbooks may be sold out at this point. One team left in playbook. I see an order coming in. I can't check it right now, but I'm assuming playbook is sold out. Is it sold out, folks? Someone let me know. Look at the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. And then we can start focusing on other breaks. Immaculate Football is on the website. We can do that. And tons of baseball we can do, too, so check that out. This one is numbered. 1 out of 5, Isaiah Crowell. Feed the Crow. Browns going out to Derek Watley. First train whistle of the Friday. Nice. And the Crow done pretty well. Nice one, Derek. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice. Buccaneers with the heirs to the throne. Jameis Winston, Mike Evans, Austin Seferian Jenkins. 11 out of 99. See, but this green one, not numbered. Trey Williams is numbered 9 out of 25. Nice autograph there for the Redskins. Nice one. For another one for Alex. Buccaneers triple relic went to Derek as well. Nice one, Derek. Julio! Needed about that many yards. Man, I thought they were going to win too. Crazy. What a comeback, huh? Rookie royalty for the Eagles. The Julio Jones goes to Bulldog fan. The Nelson Aguilar, 353 out of 499. Die cut relic will go to the Eagles. That's Derek Watley. And a 1 of 1. Wow. Daron Smith at the end right here. Speaking of the Patriots, there's John Hanna. A 1 of 1 die cut. Look at that. Great autograph for the Patriots. Derek Watley with the Pats and another train whistle. Nice 1 of 1. Derek, all aboard the Big Hit Express again. Woo-woo! Nice, nice box. Arthur, what's going on? Yeah, man, this was their play, Crown Royale. 2015 Crown Royale was on the website for like 2 nights. All right. Next box. We got lots of baseball on the website too, and we have an all spot sold promo going on, folks. Ends in just under 3 hours. So if you're planning to break tonight, buy right now. So at least give yourself a chance to get into that promo. All right, Jordan Matthews up in this, starting us off for the Rams. Malcolm Brown out of 199, going to Derek Watley. We've got Knights of the Round Table, Brett Favre, relic, going out to Derek Watley out of 299. Packers. And is that a Mariota? Boom! Nice, Silhouettes jersey auto, 20 out of 49, Marcus Mariota. That's a rookie card right there for Ed Aarons and the Titans. Happy Friday, Ed. Look at that. That's exactly why you want to get the Titans in 2015, because that's a rookie Silhouettes auto, Marcus Mariota. Got gold foil on it. Nice low number, 20 out of 49. That is strong. Nice one, Ed. Congrats. Nice hit. We got a dual relic, Amari Cooper, Kevin White. Dual Silhouettes relic, 72 out of 99. That'll be a randomizer at the end. Tony Lippitt. Autograph. Is that last spot? No, that's a different break. Dolphins. That would be Chad. There you go, Chad. Dolphinos. 34 out of 90. Out of 49 right there. There it is. Out of 49. And we got a gold Justin Forsett, 53 out of 99 for the Ravens. That'll go to Anthony F. And then we'll randomize that off between the Raiders. That would be Mike Rose and the Bears. That would be Adam K. And Ed, nice one, man. I don't know. He's not responding, so he may be watching on the video. Ed, nice one, man. That's the one you want. Great case so far. Even without the Mariota, would have been a great case. And still plenty of boxes to go. 2015 Crown Royale Football. This is Pick Your Team number 10 from JaspysHobbyland.com. At JaspysHobbyland is our Twitter. Yeah, very solid. Crown Royale is always pretty solid. A lot of fun little inserts and whatnot. Fair price point, I think, too. The Silhouette autos are always popular. All right, here we go. Again, these parallels look like they may be numbered, but they're not. 13 out of 25. Nice. Cameron Artis Payne. Low numbered autograph for Richard Quester and the Panthers. Nice one. We got a relic, and that would be Mr. Todd Gurley. Heirs to the throne, die cut relic for the Los Angeles Rams, going out to Derek Watley, 130 out of 499. And Dubberly letting me know that Playbook is now officially sold out. Excellent. Oh, there he is, Ed. You're welcome, man. That is a strong hit right there. 44 out of 49, Josh Robinson for the Colts. That'll go to Mike Kuntz and the Colts. Arian Foster, 130 out of 199. And that Texans card will go to Bulldog fan, Will Comstock, and All-Pro Andy Dalton. 170 out of 275 for the Bengals. That'll go out to David Cruz. And there's Nate Orchard. So another nice one here. And next box. There we go. All right. Next one. Good luck, everybody. We're about six boxes, or this is the seventh box. So we're about just about halfway there, just about. And then after this, I believe Playbook has officially filled up. So we'll be going 1 year into the future to 2016 from 2015 and get into 2016 Playbook football. And we'll look for those rookies in there. All right, so moving along. And there's Demarius Randall, sorry. 61 out of 299. That's an autograph for the Cheeseheads and Derek Watley. Rookie royalty, the famous, 167 out of 499 for the Buccaneers, going out to Derek. And 10 out of 49, Eddie Goldman autograph, nice, for the Bears, going out to Adam K. That's Whoa Hockey. Brandon Marshall, 171 out of 199. That'll go to the Adam K. and the Jets. We got a two-color patch, nice achievement. Downtown Antonio Brown, 74 out of 99. Nice one for the Steelers. And that goes to Derek Watley and the Steelers. Nice. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. So I see a number of orders coming in, folks. Keep it going. Because then we can keep the momentum going all night. So I know Playbook's already full. So people want to buy. People want to break. I like that. It's a Friday. It's going to be good times. That Tyler Lockett is good times. Nice one. Jersey Auto. Silhouettes Auto. Tyler Lockett. Maui Bra. There you go. Sean with his Seahawks. 47 out of 299. Devin Funches, 287 out of 499. Rookie royalty, die cut, patch. Richard Krester with that one. Another Panther, 9 out of 10. Shaq Thompson with the Carolina Panthers background. Another one for Richard Krester. Kendall Wright for Ed, 145 out of 199. Oh, yeah, Daron Smith is numbered, 81 out of 99. For the Bengals, that'll go to David Cruz. And another Seahawk for Sean. Another Tyler Lockett, his PC player. Another one for the collection, man. 139 out of 499. And Quandre Diggs. All right. Nice. Next one. Good luck, everyone. Jaspy's Hobbyland. We got a ton of things going on at JaspysHobbyland.com. Limited basketball is back up. And Hoops fans, if you buy a basketball mixer spot, you get 20 entries into tonight's All Spot Sold promo. Top three payout, $50 each. If you buy into a spot randomizer, that will be 5 entries into the promo. So a lot of incentive there. Nice Justin Hardy. Look at that. Bulldog fan, Will Comstock. 8 out of 49 Silhouettes autograph. Jersey Auto, Justin Hardy. Nice one. Colts, you got something too, Mike Kuntz. Nice rookie royalty die cut. Philip Dorsett.
Axel's been to San Diego
before. You got points, which we'll randomize. There's my boy Derek Carr to 199. That'll go to my Raiders. Mike Rose with the Raiders. Sean Mannion out of 499, rookie royalty. Die cut relic. Nice one for the Rams. That'll go to Derek Watley. And 46 out of 99. Nice jumbo silhouettes. Marcus Mariota. Nice. Another one for Ed. Is Revolution sold out? I have no idea. Maybe. Is it not on the site anymore? Nice one, Will. It's pretty strong. All right, four left. Not on the site, so it must have sold out. Nice. Revolution Basketball might be going too. There you go, Hoops fans. So it looks like it'll be... Looks like it'll be the remainder of these boxes, then Playbook, I think. Well, whatever filled up first, Playbook or Revolution, and then we'll go from there. Keep those orders coming, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com, Friday, payday. I know I got paid today. So buy your spots now. Looks like people are interested in breaking. Get them now. Buy your spots early and often. Benedict McKinney, 28 out of 99, autograph for the Texans. That'll go to Bulldog Fan. Bulldog Fan having a nice break. For the Cardinals, Scott Smith, 72 out of 99. Larry Fitz. What do we have here? No. Oh. There's rookie royalty, Stephon Diggs. Vikings for Derek Watley, 242 out of 499 on that one, Derek. The last bit. Looks like more points coming up. We'll randomize those. We've got a Packer for Derek. Brett Hundley. Nice. Rookie royalty. 315 out of 499. He got a little, Brett Hundley got a little playing time at the end of that Falcons-Packers game. The NFC Championship game. You know, I mean, let's see how he develops on behind Aaron Rodgers. Maybe he could become like an Aaron Rodgers type if Aaron Rodgers moved on like Brett Favre did. Could be interesting. All right, three boxes. All right, good luck, everybody. Sammy Watkins leads us off. We've got Randy White Achievements Relic going to the Dallas Cowboys. 38 out of 199 for the boys. Derek Watley. And Thomas Rawls autograph. Nice one, Maui Bra. Thomas Rawls auto for the Seahawks. And Sean. Got Heirs to the Throne. Fear Amir. 009 out of 499 going out to Dakota and the Lions. We got Desmond Lewis to 299 autograph for the Bills. And we've got Marquise Colson to 99, 65 out of 99 for the Saints. And that will go to Karen Steele. Desmond Lewis going to William Hansen and the Bills. Nice. Two more to go. Yeah, that is a nice Rawls, right? Andrew wondering if, CO Turtle wondering if there's any interest in limited basketball. Yeah, there's a lot of options on the website, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. It's early enough where I would just start buying now instead of later, just to kind of get momentum going, and then we'll have time to push the breaks that you're in all evening. You know what I mean? So I think that's the way to do it. If everyone sat back and said, you know, I'll buy spots if it gets close to filling, it'll never fill. Reese, how do you get a card? You have to buy on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. You should go to our YouTube page and look at our What's a Group Break video, and that'll give you an idea of what we're doing here. What's up, Solaire? Shaq Thompson? Nice. Rookie Royalty die cut autograph for the Panthers. That's another one for Carolina. Richard Quester, 86 out of 99 on that one, Richard. Chris Ivory for Adam and the Jets, 17 out of 199. Demarius Smith to 25, going out to Joe Foster. You got Jeremy Langford, rookie royalty relic. 72 out of 499 for the Bears. That'll go out to Adam K. Jaguars, finally. Little last spot mojo for John. Rashad Green, 316 out of 499. Two Saints right here, heirs to the throne. That'd be Brandon Cooks and Garrett Grayson. 21 out of 99 for Karen and the Saints. And there's Jake Ryan in the back, not numbered. James, what's going on? All right, last box coming up, then some randomizers, then we'll see which break is going to go next. It could be either Revolution Basketball or Playbook, depending on which one filled up first. First to fill, first to break. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. Thank you for filling this one up. Looks like we're having a nice start to our Friday. A lot of orders coming in, so people want to break. High Tech Baseball is pretty inexpensive. We can break that tonight. We have both National Treasures and Immaculate baseball fans. So step up to that. We got a high-end basketball mixer. If you want to go big on a Friday night, be my guest. YOLO. Go nuts on the hoops. Remember, if you buy a hoop spot, a high-end basketball mixer spot, you get 20 entries in tonight's All Spot Sold promo. Top three pay out $50 each. With 20 entries, you might be able to win more than just one bit of break credit. All right, there's Rashad Perryman, 106 out of 499. Heir to the Throne Relic for the Ravens. Anthony with that one. We got a Silhouettes Auto Bryce Petty for Adam K. There you go, 219 out of 299. Bryce Petty, nice. Another Bryce Petty, 9 out of 10. Jumbo Silhouettes. Nice one, Adam K. 9 out of 10, Bryce Petty. Ronbo reporting that Jack Del Rio got a 4-year extension. Nice, well deserved. Paul Dawson, 36 out of 99, is your other autograph. Bengals going out to David Cruz. Emmanuel Sanders, 005 out of 199. Tony Romo, 24 out of 25. Nice one for the boys. That'll go to Derek Watley. Duke Johnson, 300 out of 499. Rookie Royalty Relic. Another one for Derek Watley and the Browns. And there's a Frank Clark. That'll get shipped out to Sean. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. Time for a couple quick randomizers. Let me sleeve these up first. That was a nice last box, too. It's a pretty good case overall. So I appreciate everybody getting in. Thank you. Got to randomize the points and randomize that dual relic card. So give me a moment here. Yes, Reese, you can go into our store and buy cards. We usually sell boxes of cards. We don't sell boxes online, I'm afraid, but we do sell boxes of cards in store. So you can check that out if you are local. Or if you're going to be in Redondo Beach anytime soon. All right, so let's go here. Where's my keyboard? It's over there. popopenrandom.org. Let's get some dice and let's get two lists here. First one will be, let's grab the entire list right here from Scott and the Cardinals all the way down to Alex and the Redskins. Those will be for the points. So the top three will get the points. So a person randomized to the top will get 400, two will get 250, and the third place will get 150. So we'll do that. And then, of course, the dual relic was Raiders and Bears. Raiders and Bears. All right. I don't know why the screen looks a little fuzzy on my screen there. Does it look fuzzy on the page itself? It does. I don't know why that's happening, ladies and gentlemen, but you have to deal with it for a moment here. Okay, so let's roll the dice. One and a four, five times for each list. Points first. One, two, three, four, and... Wait, what did I say? Oh, and one more time, five times. There you go. This is for the points. So after five times, we've got Dakota with the 400 points. Adam K., you've got the 250. And Bulldog fan, Will Comstock, with the 150. There you go. And then the Amari Cooper, Kevin White, dual silhouettes, 72 out of 99.
And did you guys hear about Jabari Parker?
He was actually doing really good. Gets his back. Must be the software. That was kind of weird. Five times for this as well. One, two, three, four, and fifth and final time. Good luck, you too. Sticks with my Raiders. Goes out to Mike Rose and the Oakland Raiders. Little Raider Joe Mojo coming at you. There's Coop. There's Kevin. 72 out of 99. And that's the break, folks. That was Pick Your Team number 10 of 2015, Panini Crown Royale Football. Got more break coming up tonight. JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. CJ.